Hey, Gina. So, I think your vocally it was a 10 out of 10. I mean, really amazing. Yeah. It's almost like I wish the feeling, whatever you're feeling, would drive you to do whatever you want to do. And it seemed to be a little bit, again, of a kind of a disconnect between what you were singing about and how you were moving around on stage. It's all like, did you want to do something else during that song with that driving beat behind you and those powerful instruments? Did you want to do something else?
I feel like if I didn't have heels on,
you should take your shoes off. Take the shoes off. Yeah. This is your competition, yeah. And speaking to it's everyone, take the shoes off and jump around and do what you, if you don't feel like that, then fine. But I got the sense that
it was a restrict.
Exactly. Dude, this is your time to perform. Take the heels off, you know? I mean, I'm wearing mine now, but
if you're gonna wear the heels, and I know what he's saying too, then you can stylize that movement too. You can walk in a way that, you know what I mean?
Go, go, do it.
Thank you,
Nadia. Hey, hey, give it a house beat. Give it a house beat.
No.
Come on, just a little bit.
Because we do have to wear heels. They don't, and they don't understand
Jennifer
that.
Lopez, but just walk the catwalk right to me.
Oh, God.